When this place of peace and love, there's nothing to say. It's just what is, and underneath everything, that's all there is.
I kind of fell in love with the place. I don't even really know how to describe it, but I somehow fell in love with something. I don't even know if it was the place, but I associated it with here.
The chickens all love that.
I'm still just immensely proud just because I put the seed in there. You know, this little plant comes out. It's so exciting. There is so much wisdom in there and wonder. Nobody will ever understand this miracle of life, which I'm just surrounded by.
I feel like I'm really part of something, like an adventure almost. And I wouldn't want to be in an adventure by myself.
We are attempting to work out a culture that is more healthy, that is more sane, that is more sustainable. There's aspects of this culture that is transferable, that needs to be transferred into the wider world.
The way that we're working people to death out there in the world, you know, that's not sustainable. We need to change the whole way that we're thinking.
You know. You're not relying for a teacher or someone else to tell you. The authority of your learning lies within you. The joy and the glory is us coming together and being able to do that ourselves, because we have everything that we need.
It's at the edge of our comfort zone that life begins. Come to the edge, Apollinaire wrote. Come to the edge. We can't, we'll fall. Come to the edge. We can't, we're afraid. Come to the edge. And they came, and he pushed them, and they flew. What Findhorn brings to the human spirit is the possibility of flying.